Let's get this over with and blow this burg. Who called us here anyway?
Crew's daughter, Rain.
Crew had a daughter?
Crew? Reproduced? Ew! Can you imagine what that tub of jelly must look like?
Thank you for coming to Crass City. It looks like some didn't make it. Ah, well. I'm Rain. Before Father died, his wishes were simple. To have his will played for his closest associates, and for us to drink to his passing. This special vintage he kept for the very occasion, to toast his death. Here's to old friends, and to Father's untimely death. So without further delay, his message to us.
Hello, nearly friends, and mostly enemies. If you're listening to this message, then I must be dead. Oh, well. As you all know, I loved racing almost as much as I loved weapons. Alas, I never fulfilled my living dream of winning the biggest race of all, the Crass City Grand Championship. But even in death, I will field the greatest racing team ever assembled and win the biggest race on the planet. You are the best of the best, and you will race for me.
Never forget it!
I expect you're all riled up by now, so let me tell you why you will race, and you will win. If all went as planned, you'd just give a touching toast in my honor. Sorry to say, but I put poison in that special vintage. Quite unsporty, am I right?
Father!
This is where Rain probably gets upset. Sorry, dear. It's a slow-acting poison, or you'd already be dead. You have just enough time to finish this year's racing season. If you race for me and win, my associates will provide you each with an antidote to the poison. Simple, eh?
What the hell did you do to us?
Please, I didn't know. I drank it too. Father never did play favorites.
Yeah? Well, your father's crazy.
We're all crazy for coming here!
I think she's telling the truth.
Well, it's been 1 minute, so I figure by now you're all arguing about how to get out of this mess. My advice is trust no one. Win the race and save yourselves.
Jack, next time you invite me to one of your little parties, don't!
We can do this. We can race. And we can beat Crew at his own game.
Father bought us the best mobile racing garage money can buy. And each of you has a racing car waiting. We're in this together. So let's get to it.
This is a racing challenge, Jack, but this sport's called combat racing for a reason. Everyone on the track will have weapons, and they won't be afraid to use them. You'll be up against some pretty tough drivers, so watch yourself. The object is to complete the set number of laps faster than everyone else, but also do it in one piece. Just keep your car on the track, be a hard target to hit, pick your battles wisely, and get to the finish line as fast as you can. Go get 'em, Jack!
Welcome, race fans, to another turbocharged season of high-stakes, high-speed racing! As usual, yours truly, GT Blitz, will give you a pit row view of all the action as the best racers of the world swap paint in their quest to claim the Crass City Grand Championship Trophy! In the end, only one wheel jockey will claim the prize as the greatest racer in the land! And we'll be here to cover all the thrills, chills, and spills. The season's first race kicks off in a few minutes, so stay tuned and keep those engines humming.
The first race.
I fear this affair will end badly. A wise man once said, be watchful of those in front of you, but beware of those behind.
What wise man said that?
I did.
Look, none of us is happy about this, but we might as well make the best of it.
My father provided everything we need to win. One of us can do it if we all...
Your father got us into this mess, so zip it before I come over there and play daddy.
Well, well, I was told we had some fresh wax rookies this year, but I had to eyeball it for myself. GT Blitz is the name. I'm the Crass City Racing Commissioner and star of the highest syndicated sports event on the planet. I just came by to wish you luck and to skid down a few rules. No side bets, no cheating, no rule breaks, or we'll break you. You in gear? This is show business, boys and girls. Only the best racers move up to the bigger event, so make me happy and make the crowd scream.
Let's race.
Welcome to the first race of the season. Let's see who's got the tread to win it all. And the light turns green. Watch out!
I'm getting burned.
Wanna go boom? Bye-bye!
Wham bam, baby! One last finish.
Want a little of this? Another big crash!
Damn!
Get this! He's gonna be limping home! Stop it!
Ah! I'm taking hits!
It wasn't bad!
You saw it here, folks! At least those of you who didn't die yawning or switch to the brand channel. An unknown driver wins his first big race in lackluster fashion. So, tell us what happened out there. Were you frightened?
No!
Well, wait till you race against the big name drivers.
It gets worse.
Much. Think you can handle it?
Give him a break!
I'll take that as a no or no comment. And with that, let's take it down to Greaser in Pit Row. That's a wrap. Listen, I'm not getting much smoke off you guys. I need more spin, more heat. Ratings were down 13 points on that last race. Not happening. If you want to get into the club, you gotta win a lot more and you gotta win big. Accumulate serious points and maybe I'll give you another interview. If you're still around.
This is a death match, Jack. It's combat to the death between you and other drivers in an arena. There's no mercy here. No place to hide. It's just head-to-head combat and survival of the fittest. The driver with the most kills at the end wins the match. There are no points for second place. Good luck.
Ready to get carjacked? This is my track. That's the game.
You know, except for a little rash in the nether regions, I feel fine. Maybe Crew was bluffing about the whole poison thing.
I had the bottle analyzed. There were traces of black shade at the bottom, a rare and deadly plant found in the wasteland. We were poisoned, all right.
Father, never cut corners. Trust me, it's the real deal.
Never fear! When the going gets tough, Jack will get us out of it.
We're just gonna have to win the whole thing.
Against those lunatic racers out there? What are the odds?
You don't want to know.
No offense, guys, but I'm not going to trust my life to anyone but me. Just stay out of my way. I'll win.
Well, somebody here had better win, or I'm gonna be very pissed and very dead.
This is a freeze rally. This is a Crass City street track. It's fast and tight here. Watch out for hard turns and dead ends. Use your red eco weapons to lay a few surprises on the track. Keep moving hard and keep the competition down, or you'll be roadkill. Take it to the streets, Jack.
The racers are ready to roll.
buddy.
Gotcha. Say goodnight, sweetheart.
Look out, Dax!
Oh, that gotta hurt! No!
Rally Jack, racing fast isn't the most important thing in this trial. You also have to hit the time freezers to stop the clock and get the lowest time. Running into each freezer will halt the clock for a set amount of seconds. The more you freeze the clock, the lower your overall time will be. Some freezers are worth more time than others, so pick your path wisely. Beat the lowest times to win. Good luck!
Let's get it on! Ready, go!
One last finish.
A Grand Prix qualifier, Jack. In addition to season standings, you must earn a gold medal in each qualifying race in order to be invited to the big Grand Prix events.
Oh no! Here comes old Tindran himself.
You newbies are finally going to see what I've been talking about all along. What makes this the most watched sport in the world? Ultimate speed and complete danger. I hope you didn't eat breakfast this morning, or you'll find it all over your suit later.
We're not afraid, right, Jack? Right, Jack? Hey, say some hero stuff.
Welcome to one of the fastest tracks in the world. This is the Death Drove. Many people have died on those lanes, chasing a sad dream. Make the crowd scream for me! Good luck. You'll need it. More than I need ratings.
Ready to get carjacked?
We've got a green light!
Buddy.
I got your back, Dax.
Stop it.
Here.